2 minutes at a time, 2 minutes. We're holding for a draw now, that's not safe. That's not safe. That's our boss. If they score another 90 minutes, I swear to God.
I really do not like Koscielny. Versus Arsenal, the challenge for Europa League, lads. I can't believe I said that, but it actually kind of makes sense. Burnley, low points with Arsenal. I'm actually quite scared. It's literally like, if we win, it's like the new Leicester. But of course not win a league, it's more like the BTEC version. But it's still a nice BTEC version of Leicester. It's kind of, you know, I like it. I know there's going to be a lot of Arsenal fans watching me as well because a lot of you guys just don't like me. You know what, I'm just going to stop talking because I'm pretty sure this game is going to be absolutely mental. I'll let the game do talking for me, so I'm heading off down to Turf Moor, taking you guys with me to the best in of all your ministry. So, let's go, boys.
Great. Bit of an issue. I think I've missed the train.
Welcome to a normal visit away day, which literally just everything just goes tits up, really.
This will be a fun one.
I'm feeling 1-1. I'm feeling 1-1. I feel like if Burnley win this, then we can actually like make like mad scenes this season, man.
Are you guys best looking forward to this vlog? And yeah, let's go see troops, head down to Turf Moor, and it's gonna be a fun game, boys. I'm looking forward to it.
I don't know what, but I feel something. Chris Wood, maybe?
You're excited.
We'll see. I'm really actually looking forward to this one. It's beautiful.
Maybe not. Best thing.
Oh. Burnley, 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 Burnley,
Burnley,
Burnley.
Go. Go. Oh shoot. Go. Hold up, hold up. Come on, score. Best thing. Best thing. Oh my God. Just stop. Just stop. Just stop.
Here comes the Burnley. You're only here because of Burnley. Here comes the Burnley.
Overlap! Yes! Yes!
no one likes us, no one likes us, no one likes us, we don't care.
Overlap, gone! Can you believe it? Masik! Yes! Yes! Oh! Corner! Go on! Go on! Go on! Go on! Fuck it up! Yes!
Corner!
Hey! Hey! Oh! Mate! We are shitting on
you! Your support! Your support! Your support is fucking shit!
Your support is fucking shit.
It's only three chances.
Arsenal, any motion, that's it. Four from them, but there. Get the ball out!
We're on side,
Berlin! We're on side, Berlin! Oh, my days. Hold me. Hold. Ready? Right there. Go! Oh, man! Half time, to be fair. We have been probably, don't know what he's doing, but top man, pretty much like, kind of died in the last 10 minutes, but what a start to the game, man. We should be ahead.
Right.
Yeah. Desperate times cause this pressure. Stroke demon in three times. Stroke demon in, and
you're gonna nose it.
Nose it. We're definitely gonna win now.
In the middle of a goal, Nick Pop, Nick Pop! In the middle of a goal, Nick Pop, Nick Pop!
Go! Go! If we score it. Come on!
We love you, Burnley! We do! Oh, Burnley! We love you! We love you, Burnley! We do!
Second half, all Arsenal. Come on, catch up! Where's the fluidy man?
Not fluid. I'm panicking.
Good run! Come on, man! I'm better than this!
Grab it on me! Show Josh, grab it on me!
Thank you! And back to them again. What is happening?
This could be beautiful.
This could be beautiful. Yes! Come on, lad!
Go!
Yes!
Burnley! 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 Go, Nick!
So. Well, I'm really happy with the performance.
Back again!
Not once, not twice,
three times a leader.
What is actually wrong with us and you?
Alexis Sanchez, baby, that's what's wrong. He's done it again two times in a row. Last time he gave you Panenka. This time he gave you
a keeper. If he actually Panenka'd us, I'm actually going to die.
This time he gave your keeper a chance because he got a hand on it. I kind of shit myself when he got his hand to it still, I'm not going to lie. I was row two, the phone ended up on the pitch cuts. Me and my thing, I had to tell the steward to pass my phone, fam. The steward was like, I said, hey, mate, he's looking at me like that. Shit. I said, what do you mean, fucking dickhead? He's talking to you like, I said, pass my phone, cuz. I don't really drink, you know what I mean? But I got to be doing something tonight, you feel me? It's my birthday tomorrow, so we getting fucked up, baby.
I hate Arsenal.
I love Arsenal.
You hate Arsenal?
I love Burnley as well, blood.
I don't like Burnley, right?
Burnley's like...
First off in the middle, he was all over you.
Yeah, he was pepper and spice.
Got off well, mid-range, second half, he was a bit meh, and then third half, we just sat back.
Third half? So there's a third half?
Third half.
So you're just making up half? So where was the third half at? Is that when Alexis Sanchez banged it? Yeah, you have a drive-through fish and chip shop.
The best.
I have never in my fucking life seen a drive-through fish and chip shop, cuz. Like, what the fuck, man?
The best one.
And it's decent. I'm not gonna lie, it's decent, blood. You're a proper Premier League team now, you understand? You're certified.
He's being quite nice to us. I'm actually.
Nah, fam, because you see me, yeah?
I'm actually fine at
kind of. Now, you know what, Viz? Now, you know what, yeah? I was the one, man, yeah? When you, man. When I bantered you on the vlog earlier about Gray, obviously,
you,
I know
you
Gray's
bantered me here, a lot, yeah.
But I was the only man, yeah, that said when you sold Gray, that you will still do bits this year. Man looked at me like, your troops are mad, like, you understand? Like, who they got in their team, like?
Yeah, on the real, eh? If Van Gogh ever goes, Sean Dash at Emirates.
I don't like his football, blood.
But
I think
voice,
if his football
voice,
was
his voice,
yeah, like he's a man, isn't it?
He's a man.
Understand that?
And Wenger's a bit more like a.
I can't really say what Wenger is.
Hamro.
Yeah, he's a Hamro.
Hamro, exactly.
I can get away with that one.
Freezing out here. So
I don't know who's got the longer journey, you know. Because you're going up to Newcastle. Nah. Done again.
wish me luck, man. Fuck all the lizard kind.
So, there you have it, lads. The Burnley vlog. Burnley vs Arsenal. Yay. Yay. I know so many Arsenal fans are watching this video. So, hi, and yeah. Put L in the comments so you want. Feel free, because it's actually, it's now beyond a joke. It's like, it feels like there's an actual curse. That we were, for the first half, it was till like the 35th minute of first half, we were dominating Arsenal. It's like, I was so looking forward to it. I felt like something special was going to happen. But lads, if we won yesterday, then we would have been top four. Burnley would have been top four in late November. Like, this is, that would have been incredible, man. I mean, we're still like 7th place now, so not always lost. By this time next week, we can still be above Arsenal, because they've got Huddersfield, which is probably going to win, but you never know. It's such a missed opportunity, and it's not just that we lost, it's just how we lost, and that we've done the same thing last year two times in a row, and it's a joke, man. It's an actual joke. I was so pissed off after the game. Legit, I was, oh man, as long as tuned in my entire life. But lads, I've got a ticket right here for Bournemouth away. See that bad boy? That bad boy, Bournemouth away. And on Wednesday night from Newcastle to Bournemouth, so that'll be next Burnley vlog, lads. I also got my Brighton away ticket right here as well. I would be going to Leicester, but I would have, but I can't find a ticket anywhere. There's no tickets anywhere to be found. So yeah, I wasn't able to get a ticket in time because I don't have enough points for it, which is BS, but it is what it is. So I've got these two tickets here for two away days. Got to be going to whatever home games at Watford. That's going to be a big game right there. So I'll see you guys in next Burnley vlog, lads. But yeah, like, I'm still proud of the team. We played so well. We dominated Arsenal for such a massive amount of the game. It's just referees, and I don't want to blame referees. I think it was a penalty. I don't know. It's more of an issue with football than an issue with the referee. It was quite soft, but that's just how football is nowadays, so I can't really complain. But I'm so proud to be class, and I'll see you guys on Thursday. I think that'll be when the Burnley vlog's up for this Bournemouth game. So I best see a goal. If I'm travelling all the way down from Newcastle, from like, oh, it's like a 30 hour trip there and back, there's no breaks, there's no stopping off anywhere to go sleep, no breaks, just on a coach there and back. Oh lads, this would be a fuck. I'm gonna hate it, but for Burnley it's worth it. So see you guys in the next Burnley vlog. Make sure to smash the like button, and yeah, just feel for man. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you guys for watching. My name is Bizzle. See you next time.